2019 showed 6.5% of high schoolers have used cigarettes and 24.7% of high schoolers have started vaping in Missouri, and the U.S. average is 6%.